There's a cool representative technique that cartographers use to show the direction of a river's flow. They'll make the upper headwater origin area of a river very narrow and then slowly make it wider at the mouth where it meets the sea or a lake. And we'll do this using ArcGIS Pro's tapered polygon effect. Let's take a look at the symbology for this river's vector layer. In the structure, we can add an effect not to the symbol layer, but to the entire symbol using a global effect. The effect we want is tapered polygon, and I can set the properties for this global effect in the Symbols tab. Here I can make the line's origin very thin and then its destination very thick. And now I have a tapered polygon for my line symbol, but it's just outlines. Because we've turned our line into a pseudo polygon, I need to give it a fill layer, and I can just get rid of the outline layer. And let's see what we've got. Instead of lines, we now have tapered polygons. And let me just give them a rivery color. Now you may have noticed that some of these rivers don't look quite right. Rivers are supposed to be wider at the mouth, but many of them are reversed. If they were all consistent, we could just switch the parameters of our tapered polygon effect. But they're not, and this has to do with the order in which the data creator actually drew these lines. Sometimes they started at the end of the river, and sometimes they started at the beginning. No problem. I'll just activate the Modify mode in the Edit tab and reverse their geometry individually. With the Selection tool, I'll click on the line that I want to modify, and then right-click it, and then choose Edit Vertices. Then I just right-click it again and choose Reverse Direction, and accept my edit. Pow! The river's flowing in the right direction. Then it's just a matter of finding the other rivers you need to change and reversing their flow. And always, wait, never forget to save your edits. And lastly, you might notice that some river elements, like tributaries, you don't want a taper effect. I recommend separating those into a different layer and not applying the tapered polygon effect to them. So try out tapered polygons for your river lines and give them a sense of direction.